wa mechia wasamu wa kwa baba Super 24 TV. Super 24 TV on YouTube. Thank you for joining once again. Ken Eben, Wontumi FM, recently were losing a quite number of presenters on new Mudi Jumano and Wontumi Sports nso. Na Abou Diaby, Eko, Atapuku nsuko. Na information I yen saka HSA a brandia e deno two screen or so tapo de supremo udin juma ma Akoma FM. Information I yet in se kapu eja juma wa Akoma FM. Na odeneni echre eye Wontumi FM. Eye because of Wontumi FM deo abeton enimuno ena emane juma dia one Akoma FM edino ebe we ye. That's the information we are getting. Kapu de supremo and a dash screen so oko Akoma FM ono ne present foreign news ewo Akoma Sports no so na information we no a information a source a whisper my we thought it wise to blog it to you, but for Kapu de supremo to go and present local stories ewo Wontumi FM no ejejema so kakra because Kapo de supremo no a foreign news presenter. Yes, as a matter of fact, no credit the ever akope. So rumor said namuno information no nipa or the information in my say Kapo de supremo echo Wontumi FM no. We thought it say yabe blog yama, but it is not confirmed because Kapo de supremo aye nimune de amanan semun oka. Na Abou Diaby ufri Wontumi FM no waka local news and na oko Wontumi FM once wa. I'm an unsem the obi and say a can. But in the days ahead, no, will determine more. So information I will hold on. If it is going to be valid, then we wish our brother Kapo de supremo all the best. Yes. But our own subscribe ya. I had the simbisiya near the bar. No subscribe and wabu notification as well. Toa. Yeah, the bed bro on this channel, the blog man, me we meduma, me disia echia mubi bri me call.